Hi, Sammy. Can you look at me? There you go. Let's see. Yeah, you're sitting like a good boy. Turn around, sit down time. Wait. One high five. Oh, wait, honey. Just one, honey. I don't know where you've lost that, but you've lost it for sure. Okay. Hang on. Let me put you out a little bit. There we go. One high five. There you go. Easy. Yep. We're practicing easy. Look at me. Good job. Can you sit pretty? Wait, you got spider webs on your face. You've been chasing the kitty outside? Oh, pardon us. We got busy. Yeah, something happened. We got busy. Yeah, hang on. Can you shake? There you go. You remembered the shake really good. Wait. Wait. Look at me. Good job. Can you look at me? Sam, you're looking at the treat. Can you look at me? Yeah, you're looking at me, but you're not. You're only glancing. Sam, look at me. Good job, buddy. That was better. Okay, sit. Mm-hmm. Can you do touchdown? Whoops, I forgot I put the other. Let's see. How can we do this? Well, not so much like that. All right, hang on. Touchdown. Oh, you did it perfect last night, buddy. Sam, sit. Touchdown. There it is, my friend. One more shake? Yeah. One more little high five. Yeah. Okay, you're left-handed. That's it. Okay. That's what's going on. All right, now let me get this again. And can you do a lay down? And a roll over? Yeah, you're such a good rollover. Okay, let's get some of this spider web off your face. No, you'd rather have your... Okay. Sam, look at me. Okay, that was a good one, but very short. Yeah. You little turkey. Oh, what are you doing? Let me see here. What do you got in this? Oh, you got this and this and this. Yeah. Hang on. Are any of these enticing? What about this new cow thing? Here. You take that. Yeah, good job. Yeah. Move the cow out of the way. Yeah. 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 And this is how you teach them not to resource guard. Starsky's gonna take a little nap. Yeah. I know. I see you. Very good job. Yeah. Can you wait, Sammy? Just a second. Look at me. Good job. Can you sit? Can you sit? That's it. Good job. And now come over here. Take it easy. Easy. Good job. Yeah. I noticed that he resource guards everything in every direction. Like last night I was brushing them all. And so I brushed him first because he was the only one that would come to me. And then Stella came over. But Sam didn't want me to brush Stella. He wanted me to brush him. But then he changed his mind and he wanted Stella's attention instead of mine. So he was doing it both ways. Yeah, I know you love those hooves. Yeah, look at this, buddy. Here, I don't want to cheat. That's car out there. There you go. Yeah, I don't want to cheat again. There you go. I want you to be seeing me. Yeah. Hang on just a minute. Hey, wait. Yeah, leave it for just a second. Yeah, just for a second. What a good boy. Can you hang on? Wait. Good. Wait. Yeah, wait. Which one do you want? This one or this? Touch. Oh, wait. Wait. Sit. Okay. This one or this one? Touch. Which one? This or this? Touch. You want this one? Oh, Starsky's going to come join the touch game. He loves it. Which one do you want, Sam? Touch. Yeah. I know. Thanks, Starsky. Oh, good boy, Sam. Hang on. Wait, Starsky, you're on my shirt. Yeah, just a minute. I was just asking you which one you wanted. Okay, now, can you take it gentle? I know Starsky's right there. Yeah, good job. Good job. Yeah, good job. It's okay. I know Starsky wants this little guy. He loves this little guy. Or do you want one of these crazy bones? Yeah. I don't know where your other hooves are, guys. Oh, look, here's one that still has cheesy bacon in it. Yeah, see, they're right here. There you go. Me and the cow are having a standoff. Good job. Here's Starsky. And then, watch this, Sam. Yeah, Starsky, stay right there. I want to see something. There. He wants to take a nap. So you don't really care which one you have. Let's see. Will it work for the cow? Look at that little cow. Hang on. Yeah, hang on. Hang on a second. Oh, hang on. Yeah, hang on. I've got a choice of two. Can you sit? Can you sit? Okay, wait. Okay, wait. Very good job. Okay, now wait. Here's one. And here's two. Can Sam touch one or two? Wait, Starsky. Yeah, just a second, Starsky. One or two, Sam? Touch. That one, that's what I thought. Okay. Now, Starsky, wait. Whoops, let me put this one closest. One or two? One or two? Touch. Oh, you want them in the middle? Can you touch? Yeah, that's what I thought you were saying. Yeah, good job, guys. All right. Let's see. Let me see what will happen if I don't give him a goodie first. Oh, darn it. Sam. Okay, Sam, can you wait just a minute? Wait. Sam, can you leave it a second? Leave it? Just for a second. Just for a second. Yeah, I know. Yep, hang on. Can you wait? Okay, wait. Yeah, I know he's got one. It's okay. Okay, wait. And can you touch? I know that bug. I saw it. I knew you were going to get it. Yeah, I know. Now the bug might be more exciting. And look what I found. Do you want one or two? Okay, wait a second. Okay, wait. Wait. I know that bug is flying by. Okay, one or two? Can you touch? You want two. Okay, you take two. And Starsky, oh my gosh, do you want, okay, wait. Do you want one or two? Touch. Yeah, you want that one? And this one? Oh, you want them all. You want, uh-huh. All right, let's see. So this is what I do, is just get up real slow. Yeah, lay down right with him. Oh, Starsky wants to play the bobber toy. Hang on a second, buddy. Yeah. Can Starsky come over here? Good boy. Yeah. Sammy. Sammy. I wish you'd quit making me crawl across the floor. Sammy. Oh, hi, buddy. We need to get you in the bathtub, dirty dog. Dirty dog. Dirty dog. And see, can you take this, which one did you have, buddy? I think you, I don't know which one you had. This one, I think, maybe? Can you take it easy? Easy. There you go. What a good boy. What a good boy. Look at your ear. Boink. Oh. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Hi, honey. Hi. Hi. Is that a good one? That's a good one. Yeah. That was a really good one. Good job. Oh, no, thank you for that. Thank you for the kisses. Yeah, you're welcome for the hoof. All right, let's go see if that other clown will let me. What a good boy, Sam. What a good boy, Sammy. Is that good for you? Is that a good one for you? He loves those. He loves those. It's still got bacon cheese in it. It's still got bacon cheese. Yum, yum. Yeah. You're all right. I'm not going to take it from you. Yeah. Oh, careful on your teeth. Yeah, whoops. What a good boy, Sam. What a good boy. Is that a good bone? Is it a good hoof? Oh, you're into the cheese and bacon. Yeah. Come here, Sammy. I'm not going to take it. Look. Yeah, look, I don't have anything to trade you, so I'm not going to take it from you. But you are laying right on Starsky, so you're not worried about him taking it. Yeah, I'm not going to take it from you, dude. I just want to see how much you're enjoying it. Well, you can't even see because I'm so close. Let's see. And that light is shining. Yeah. Is that a good one, little man? Yeah. Yeah, Sammy, that's a good one, huh? Yeah, good job. Good job, little man. Oh my gosh, yeah, good job, little man. Oh, you got two goodies now. You got two goodies now. You got two goodies. You got a bone and a bone. Thank you. Yes, thank you, honey. I got very good kisses from you. Ooh. Yeah. Good boy. Yeah, good boy. You'd rather have a baby, huh? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, his favorite thing is a belly rub. Oh, he loves the belly rub. Yeah, he does. There you go, buddy. Yeah, look at all this food in your mustache. We gotta get that out. I guess it's your beard. And then this one cracks me up. Let's see if I can get him. Oh boy. He won't do it, of course. You're such a good boy. What a big boy you got to be. Alright. Hang on just a second. You guys got me spinning all around here. Yeah, I saw that bug, Sammy. I saw it. Where are you going? I'm not going to take your silly bone. I'm not going to take your silly bone. I don't care. I don't want your silly bone. Yeah. Hi, Starsky. Hi, Starsky. Hi, kid. Hi, Sam. Good job. You give me a kiss, too? Oh, now you're going to leave. Oh, what a good boy, Sam. What a good boy, Sam. Oh, yeah. What a good boy. That's a good boy, huh, Starsky? Oh, bless you. Mama's so tired. She says, oh, my goodness, how much longer? Good boy, Sam. Good boy. Good job. Yeah, good job, little man. Good boy. Yeah, good boy, honey. That's a good boy, Sam. Good job. Good job, Sam. Yeah, good job. You saw Mama get up. Yeah, and Starsky's got a purple toy. You sure got the greatest eyelashes in the universe. I never seen anything like these. I can't ever get them on the camera. Good job, little man. Yeah. All right. I'll let you eat your little bone now. What toy do you have, Starsky man? Which toy do you have? Where did it go? Where's your purple guy? Yeah? Which one's over here? Oh, hey, Starsky. Look. Look who I found. I found your leopard. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, what's in there? Oh, boy. What is in there? Oh, boy. Yeah? Which one's in there? Yeah, I know you want me to fill that up. Ah, what a good boy. Can you chew on some of these while I go finish my paperwork, calendars, movies? Updates, pictures, baths, walks. Yeah, by that time it'll be dinner time. Yeah, I know. Yeah, look at that dirty beard. Look at that.
Look at that. Oh, boy. Look at that dang bug. Get that bug, Starsky. Get that bug. Get that bug right here, Starsky. Look, here it comes. Oh, he flew away. He flew away. He flew away.
You're a silly kid. All right. All right, silly kid. How you doing?
Yep, you still doing good?
Good job, baby. Good job, Sam-a-whamma. Yeah, good job. What a good boy. Good job. Yeah, good boy, honey. Yeah. What a sweetie. There you go. All right. Oh, you came closer. Good boy, honey. All right, I'll quit tormenting you and let you play with your little chew toy. So, that's what I get when... I mean, he doesn't... He never has any bad reactions with me. Now, I know he doesn't listen right away when he's all amped up, and I have to, like... But Starsky does that, too. I have to get right up in their faces and go, hello, I'm talking to you. But only when they're super hyper. If they're just regular day doing stuff. Oh, see, now he came and sat on me with it. So he's... Yeah, I know. I know. You're both very good boys.
Yeah, get that fly.
Oh, good job, buddy.
Get it.
Yeah, get that fly, Sam. Okay, so that's what I get when I try to take his stuff from him. So, but, you know, I'm not running up and grabbing him fast or anything like that. So, and, you know, and no one's supposed to. I mean, if somebody was going after my steak and trying to steal my food, I'd probably, you know, chase them down with my fork or something. So I think it's okay for them to say, that's mine, leave it alone. Because they're dogs. That's what service dog people always say. They're dogs, not robots. Okay, so that's how I would do anytime you want to take something from him. Make sure you have something of equal or higher value. Or just teach him, you know, like I did. I told him, you know, you're okay. I'll give it right back. Just let me have it for a minute. And then had him wait. So, let me get this sent over now that it's almost a half an hour long. Sorry.